play the way we wanted to play.
Pull it out.
Yeah, it just seemed like that down that stretch, they just had some rebounds that bounced way out, you know. It just seemed like things just bounced your way at the end.
And like I said, we still got a box out of rebounds. I mean, like I said, our coach was telling us they had the ball in the last 3 minutes. And we got stop after stop after stop after stop. And we just grabbed a rebound. Maybe that changes the game. I'm not saying we're going to win, but maybe that changes the outcome of the game.
Sure. So, basically, a four-point game, we came out of 3 points. You had a big second half. You were a monster on the boards there. And you blocked. I think I had you at nine. You're starting to feel it more and more every game. You played, all but 2 minutes?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get my conditioning back, just trying to get the full of the game, just trying to help the team out. And obviously, tonight I think I had 8 or 10, so it wasn't a lot of time here. I was just trying to play defense and get my teammates open.